Eat plenty of green vegetables to help prevent dementia in old age. Eating a lot of green vegetables a day can prevent dementia in old age, while rejuvenating the brain. U.S. scientists have conducted research for nearly 960 volunteers with an average age of 81, gathering information on their diets including spinach, kale and lettuce. Once a year, they pass the tests of thinking and memory. Results shows that all participants did not develop dementia. The information collected provides surprising evidence of the relationship between diet and aging. As a result, the group consumed less green vegetables than the non-vegetarian group of about 11 years old. According to the study, people who ate the most green vegetables were about 1.3 servings a day, the lowest was 0.1 servings a day. This diet is made up of half a cup of cooked vegetables. Through tests of thinking and memory, people who eat at least a portion of green vegetables a day have a slower rate of memory decline than those who eat very little or virtually do not eat green vegetables. The results do not change after scientists have taken into account many other factors such as smoking, high blood pressure, diabetes, education, mental training and physical activity. With the new findings, researchers from the University of Exeter in England say that people who apply the Mediterranean diet more vegetables and less red meat can limit the risk of memory loss. Meanwhile, study author Martha Claire Morris of the Rush University School of Medicine in Chicago, USA, said that supplementing green leafy vegetables with a daily diet could be a simple way to improve a baby's brain. People. In another study published in the European Journal of Ophthalmology, 21st of December, scientists discovered the new effect of eating tomatoes every day on human lungs. By analyzing the data obtained from a participatory health survey of 680 people in Germany, England, and Norway in 2002, as well as taking into account factors such as age, height, weight, gender calculation. The team found that eating more than two tomatoes a day reduced the natural rate of lung function. This is especially beneficial for people who have ever smoked. The study also found that adopting a diet high in fruit per day, especially apples, may help restore lung damage in people who have stopped smoking and contribute to slowing down. Natural aging process. Here are 7 health benefits of eating green vegetables daily that many people do not know. Daily consumption of green vegetables will help improve vision, control weight, prevent cancer and prevent cardiovascular problems. According to Boltsky, people's daily diet should include vegetables, especially green leafy vegetables and many other food items. It is called miracle food because it contains all the healthy nutrients essential for the body such as vitamins, minerals, calcium, iron, fiber. In addition to helping you lose weight, greens lower your risk of diabetes, hypertension and cancer. But how to consume more green vegetables every day? Some studies recommend eating 2-3 cups of vegetables, cooked, steamed, fried, or eaten raw, every day for the best adult. Reduce cholesterol. Green vegetables such as spinach and kale help to reduce cholesterol, or cabbage is rich in antioxidants, prevent bad cholesterol and increase the amount of cholesterol good for the body. Improves vision. According to the health site, all green vegetables are helpful in improving vision. They have high levels of lutein and zeaxanthin, important components for the eyes, protecting the yellow spots, preventing damage from blue light. They also help prevent eye diseases such as cataracts, macular degeneration due to aging. In addition, the human body converts beta-carotene in green leafy vegetables into vitamin A, reducing the risk of night blindness. Weight control. Green leafy vegetables are very low calorie, nutritious. They are one of the few foods you can eat that are still losing weight. Therefore, they are encouraged to supplement the daily diet, especially lunch, to control body weight more easily. Optimum nutrition. You need to eat green vegetables daily as they provide the vitamins and minerals needed for the body. There are some vitamins stored in the body for future use, but some are not. Group B vitamins such as vitamins B1, B2, B3, B5, B6, B12, biotin, choline, folic acid and vitamin C are water-soluble vitamins that cannot be stored in the body and need daily replenishment. Meanwhile, greens are a rich source of food for a complete mix of water-soluble vitamins. Good for joints. Over time, bones tend to become weaker, especially women, susceptible to osteoporosis or endocrine disease. Green vegetables contain high levels of calcium, vitamin K, which can strengthen the bones, improve bone density, make them thicker and healthier. Prevent cancer. Some studies have shown that the effect of green leafy diets can prevent cancer. They are rich in antioxidants, carotenoids and flavonoids that help fight stomach, intestine, skin and breast cancer. Frequent consumption of broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage stimulates the body to produce anti-cancer compounds such as indoles, sulforaphane, isothiocyanates. Reduce the risk of diabetes. Many green vegetables, such as spinach, kale, have high levels of polyphenols and antioxidants, compounds that are helpful in preventing type 2 diabetes. Prevention of heart disease. Some types of vegetables such as green leafy vegetables, cabbage, contain low cholesterol and high levels of beta-carotene, which is good for cardiovascular health, preventing heart problems.